an unsigned note was left at the memorial site of Ahmaud Arbery's killing. An anonymous note reading, "I am so sorry. I should have stopped them. I am so sorry," was left at a memorial site for Ahmaud Arbery, who was fatally shot while on a jog in Georgia in February. The note is not signed and it's unclear when it was left at the memorial. Lawyers for Arbery's family told News4Jax they want to speak with the person who wrote the note.